IBSC Project Learning Group, S. Tamilarasi, Second Year, VA Institute of Technology. Welcome for CSE Project Learning Group. Today I will teaching in this video for type of data. Already I will teaching for previous video, that is part 1. Text data type and numeric data type I will teaching previous video. And this video is a part 2. In this video I will teaching for sequence data type and mapping data type. Sequence, first I will choose for sequence data type. This sequence data type have 2 data type and 1 function. This I have choose for, first I choose list data type. This list data type is a collection and ordered data type, and it is allowed for duplicate values. Duplicate value means 2 or more than same value in the list. So it is allowed for duplicate value. Next, it is a mutable data type. Mutable data type means you will create one list. After you change for any items in the list. So it is called for mutable or changeable data type, and it is written in the Python list using for square brackets. And another one data type is tuple. This tuple is a ordered and collection of data, and it is allowed for duplicate values. And this tuple data type is a immutable data type. Immutable data type means after you will create tuple, you will not change for any values. So it is a immutable or unchangeable data type. And next one is range function. This range function is access for list and tuple data indexing, and it is called for range function. And next type is a mapping data type. This mapping data type have 1 data type, that is a dict means a dictionary. This dictionary is a collection and it is a unordered list. It is a unordered data type, and it is a changeable or mutable data type. And Python dictionary are written with a curly brackets, and they have key and values. This key value accessing for indexing. I have give for some example these 2 data types. This is a Python shell, and it is a interacting mode. First I have taken list data type. How to create list data type? I have typed this structure. First you have create one variable name. I am type for list 1. I have choose for variable name list 1. This list 1 is equal to this list. I have written in Python for square bracket. So I am open for square bracket. Next I am using for string. So I am open double quotes and type any value, any items. I am type for number 1 and close this string. And next, unlimited value for created in list, and in between 2 items using for commas. And I am typing next value number 2 and next value number 3 and close these square brackets. This list is created. This structure for list creation. And next for this list I have for print. So I am using for print function list 1. This list 1 means this is for variable name. and hit enter. This list are created. And next, how to assessing for value using indexing. Indexing means this item for have indexing 0 and this item have for indexing 1 and this item have for indexing 2. So I have this example using for print function, open bracket and type variable name list1 and using for this indexing async you are using square bracket only and indexing 2 I have access for indexing 2. This is the value indexing 2 and hit enter. This show for indexing of 2 value is a number 3. So it is for accessing how to accessing indexing list data type. And next it is a mutable data type. How to check this is a mutable data type? I am create same list 1 change some value or adding some values. How to add? First you type for list name and next I am choose for this indexing 1. This value is changed. How to change? So I am taking for list 1 variable and using for square bracket. This value indexing is 1. So index 1, I will change this indexing 1. So I am type indexing 1 and next what value for change? I am type for now and hit enter and this time you have print list 1. Print list 1. I am closing this and hit enter. This value for changing. So it is a mutable data type. Next is tuple data type. The two I have already created one tuple data type. This tuple data type written in Python inner the round bracket and this items have any string or numbers and next is print this tuple data type. So I am using for print function print tuple 1 and hit enter. This is a structure of how to print tuple data type and next accessing its indexing. How to accessing this indexing? Same for list. So I'm type for print function and open bracket and type your variable accessing variable and next open square bracket and type indexing. My index is I am choose for this is 0 indexing, this is 1 indexing, this is 2 indexing. So I am choose for 2 and close this, hit enter. This is 2 indexing 2 is a show and next is a it is a immutable, so it not change for any value after creation tuple. Next, how to check for this data type? Same for previous video, part 1 video. Print type of tuple 1. Your choice. And variable creation is your choice. And close this all brackets and hit enter. This type is tuple. And final one is dictionary data type. Dictionary data type, how to create data type. First you have create one variable, and next this data type written in Python for curly brackets and using for key value structure. Key value structure means this number one is a key, this and Raja it is a value. Between the key value using for colon, this is a key value structure. Create for this type for all items, and next I have print this, and next print and dict one. Same for these two, but assessing for final one. And next how to assessing this dictionary values using for keys. So I am using for print function and open bracket, type for this variable dict for one and using for square bracket, and type for which values you find, so equivalent key you have type. I am find for this value, so I am type for this key number one. And once again you are assessing for string, so you are using for semicolons, commas. And next you are closing for all brackets and hit enter. This is show for value, this key and taken for this value. And next type is two type of this, and next type one is print, open bracket and type variable, and next dot get, open bracket and using type for this key and close for all brackets. And hit enter. This is show for this value. So two type for this getting value using key. First type you have using for this square bracket. And next type is using for round bracket. You are check for these conditions. And next is this dictionary is a mutable, so how to change for this value using keys. And I have changed this someone value, that value first I have create some dictionary values, dictionary variable dict 2. Your choice for this dictionary variable creation, and open square bracket and type odd number 1 and close this, and using for semicolon and type for 4. I'm close this dictionary and print this dictionary too. big 2. Hit enter. This dictionary is greater this time and change for this value. This key value I am change for this value only. How to check for this mutable or immutable? I am type for this print function and type for this variable name dict 2, changing next using for square brackets, this square brackets for key, typing inner the square bracket your changeable key. My changeable key is a or number 1 and close this and close this bracket and next what value for change now. So type for this value. I am typing for 2 and hit enter. And next is close this print bracket and hit enter. And next, sorry, this is a syntax error. You first change for this dictionary value and after you have print. So I am change for first dictionary value dict 2 using square bracket and type or number 1 and close this and close for this square bracket and using equal and what number you have changed. So type value and hit enter. Next you have print dict 2. Next hit enter this value for changing. So it is a mutable data type. And finally the range function is accessing for all ranging using indexing in function in Python. So I am explain for briefly next part. Next part mean future videos I have uploading this range function. And this session is complete. Thank you and watching for my part 3 video. This is part 2. Thank you.